Hey everybody, Tim here. Welcome back to the channel. I figured I'd throw up this little video. It's just basically my warm-up session.
Before I start my practice sessions, commentating or
before I do any drills or anything, I just run through a bunch of nine-ball racks. I don't focus too much on taking my time even. I just basically want to loosen up and get myself somewhat in stroke for the practice session. So yeah, that's it. I'm just gonna let this play. You'll notice sometimes I take ball in hand after a miss. Sometimes I just try and shoot the shot from where it lays. It just depends on how I'm feeling or if the shot is maybe a little challenging and I want to challenge myself, I'll just shoot from where it is. But yeah, I just enjoy. And if you guys have any comments or things that you do for your warm-ups or things that I've done in this video that you would do differently that could help my game, that would be great. Okay, enjoy.
Mm-hmm.